Hello, I will explain how to read a nasal computed tomography. The video will cover both the external and internal parts of the nose and partly the nasal sinuses. Modern CT scans provide information about your nose in two formats, 2D and 3D. Here you can see 2D images, which are the simplest format. Why is CT scan better than X-rays? In a CT scan, you can see each layer in each projection separately. The better the CT scanner used for your scan, the better the image quality and the more slices you will have. X-rays provide an overall image with all layers combined. Rather than separately, X-rays are used in ENT surgery in emergency situations where a CT scan is not possible. The spiral scanning technology significantly reduces the time required for the CT scan and reduces the radiation exposure for the patient. Now about 2D images. We have three projections, three screens. Slices are taken in three different planes. There are three main projections. Axial projection, transverse. The slices is in the cross-sectional plane of the body. Sagittal projection, the slice runs along the anterior-posterior axis of the body. And coronal, frontal projection. The slice is in the planes of bilateral body symmetry perpendicular to the sagittal plane. What you need to know and understand in these images, in this nasal septum. Follow it. You can see that a white part has appeared in it. It is the bone. Typically, the largest spines and crests in the nose are found in this area. And it's very deep. It's about 6, 8, sometimes 10 centimeters from the tip of the nose. It's incredibly difficult to traumatize the nose in a way that would create such a crest in the nose. Here are examples of such deviated septums with spines and crests. These are the types of septum deviation that definitely require surgery. Also, it is important to see and understand how the inferior nasal turbine looks. There are three of them: superior, middle, and inferior. Here it's enlarged, and here some other more examples. When it's big, when it's small, when it's asymmetrical. The surgeons should also be able to see and understand the condition of the nasal sinuses. Under the eyes, for example, we have two sinuses, maxillary sinuses. With no signs of mucosal thickening, they're empty and healthy, containing only air. However, cysts, polyps, and purulent contents can be seen there. A doctor should show this to you. Here is how all these structures look from different projections and angles. 3D CT scan is more helpful in visualizing the shape and size of the structures that are measured and modeled before the surgery. It makes it easier for the surgeons to understand and visualize the form and select the necessary surgical techniques. Such a model can also be 3D printed.